This is CBS 4 News at 6.
After a three-year investigation, Mercer County police have charged a Biola, Illinois man with murdering his wife in 2011. Good evening, I'm Steve Long. Thanks for choosing CBS 4 News. Nicole is off. William Pete White was charged today in the October 21st, 2011 death of his wife, Melissa. Police believed all along that someone killed Melissa after she was found dead from a head wound in the backyard of her Viola home. But her husband, Pete, has always denied any involvement. Kylan Mills was in Viola today and shows us
with
the latest details. Kylan?
Melissa White was found beaten to death outside of his Viola home back in 2011. Now police are finally identifying the man they say killed her, her estranged husband, Pete White.
No question, complete shock. It's a little quiet community to have that happen just down the road. Was definitely a shock.
William Pete White is the man accused of killing Melissa. Pete has been a person of interest since early on in the investigation, but has repeatedly denied any involvement in Melissa's death, as he told CBS 4 just days after the murder.
If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead or doing a life sentence. She saved me, and I just, for people to think that I would have done this to her and taken her away from my kids, it's ridiculous.
At the time of the murder, Pete and Melissa were separated, and Melissa was taking care of the couple's two kids.
For us, as a neighborhood, the thing you really feel sorry for, you used to see him ride all the time down the road on a lawnmower since he didn't have a license, and he always had his two little kids in the back, and that's just sad. could lose both their parents.
Today, charges were filed after an investigation by the Illinois State Police.
You see that, neighbor? You see that guy?
Police Department. The White was already in custody for unrelated charges.
Riding the lawnmower.
To first-degree murder.
I think everybody around here probably thought he was responsible. It is surprising it took this long and it actually came to fruition. So,
did they put your name out there?
Pete White will appear in court again on October 27th. Reporting in Viola, Illinois, Kylan Mills, CBS 4 News at 6.
Did they put your name out there?